Listen, my friends, to a tale of a journey. Many brave souls will cross this wide sea. Here in Scotland and Ireland, the young men are leaving in search of their fortunes and the right to be free. A new land awaits them on that distant shore, but their homeland, these islands, they will see nevermore. Many dangers lie ahead. They know it full well, but tonight they gather for a final farewell.
Till we